Brainchild this bitch. Today we're outside New York Fashion Week. We're gonna ask some out-of-pocket questions to some people, see what they gotta say about Fashion Week, man. Let's fucking get it today, man.
When I go shopping, I buy everything I see. What you want? I want that padded Philippe. I want a bitch with double D's. Look in my backyard, it's South Beach.
New York Fashion Week, man. What you wearing today?
I'm wearing...
Alright, I got one question for you. Why did you decide to dress like shit today? Alright, we're outside New York Fashion Week. What's y'all's names?
I'm Leah.
Cheyenne.
I was wondering, why did you guys decide to dress like shit today? What's your name?
Carlo.
Alright, what you wearing today, Carlo?
I'm wearing a far
hat. I got one question, man. Why did you decide to dress like shit today? What you wearing today?
Boots are both.
Why did you decide to dress like shit today? What's your name?
Trevor.
We're here with Trevor. What you wearing today, Trevor?
Balenciaga.
Why did you decide to dress like shit today? All right, we're outside New York Fashion Week, man. What's your name?
My name's Sam.
We're with Sam. What you wearing today, Sam?
Today I'm wearing Axios.
Oh, okay, okay. Why did you decide to dress like shit today? Okay.
Give me regular shit.
Okay. Why'd you decide to dress like shit today?
You know, it's New York Fashion Week, so it's the time to be bold.
That's my style, man.
You know, I don't really think I dressed like shit today.
I'm asking to be fucking slapped in the face right now, man. That's what I want from this video right now.